You know, someone at the very beginning said to me, if you really stick with this, really plug away at it, and really establish this brand, in 10 years, you'll be an overnight success. And he was wrong. I think it took 15 years before we became an overnight success. It's not something that you can predict is going to happen in a certain period of time. You got to be committed to it for the long term. And failure cannot be an option. You just got to keep pounding away at your objective. And you know, sometimes that can feel pretty futile for long periods of time. And then, you know, every now and then you have a breakthrough. And if you're not the kind of person who enjoys that kind of thing and the uncertainty of it and the demands of it, then, you know, you shouldn't start a business.